The structure of coronavirus has multiple parts. Inside the virus lies the genetic encoding that allows the virus to hijack human cells and turn them into virus factories. A protein encapsulates the genetic material known as the viral envelope. On the surface of the viron are S and HE proteins. The structure of 2019 novel coronavirus is a mutation.